With this problem, we want to find a student's GPA, which is essentially a weighted mean. So this problem states, one common system for computing a grade point average, GPA, assigns 4 points to an A, 3 points to a B, 2 points to a C, 1 point to a D, and 0 points to an F. What is the GPA of a student who gets an A in a 4-credit course, a B in each of 2 3-credit courses, a C in a 3-credit course, and a D in a 4-credit course? Okay, so let's go ahead. Notice there's no like squares I could upload the data in. We're actually gonna have to put that in ourselves. So I'm gonna go ahead, click on Get More Help, and I just wanna open up StatCrunch. Okay. Let's do a side-by-side view here, okay. So I'm going to label my first column as the grade, and then the second column as the number of credits for that course. Okay, so now let's go ahead and take a look at the courses. Okay, so it says a student, here's what we're looking for. Okay, a student gets an A in a 4-credit course. Well, if that student got an A, that results in 4 points, and it's a 4-credit course. The next two courses, the student got a B in 2 3-credit courses. So grade was a B, which is assigned a 3, and if the credits is 3 credits. And then another B in a 3-credit course. And then a C in a 3-credit course. So C is assigned a value of 2, and then it's a 3-credit course. And then a D, which gets a value of 1 in a 4-credit course. Okay, so I have my data input into StatCrunch. Now I'm going to go to Stat, and now I go to Calculators, and then Custom. So it's Stat, Calculators, Custom. Now my values is the grades that the student got, and then the weights is the credits. I go ahead and click on Compute. And right here where it says the mean, this is the student's GPA. So it says round to the nearest 10th. So this would become 2.6. The student has a GPA of 2.6.